Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
Those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals.
Yeah. people! Mierda! Finish what we started! Break room!
De nuevo.
Look, shot him in the back while they were running. Too bad God's dead. I mean Old Testament God. One who'd fire and brimstone the whole fucking bunch. Oh, fuck. Goddamn bloodbath in here.
This.
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Huh? Oh, fuck. 6th Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to... got to get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass, quiet, alone.
Yeah, but just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I ordered in some girls, some boosters.
What, you thought nobody would notice? Call in half the hookers in the city and nobody will bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go.
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow! Oh, shit! Cars in the garage! Oh, take me there! You've got the cords?
Mm-hmm, got him.
Shit! I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
Hey! Over here! Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. I did my part.
We're going to a river, okay? A few minutes away! Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I've already flicked the heads your way.